Hello YouTube, I am Why Not Cupcakes and today I will review this strange place on Roblox. It is very inappropriate and gross, because in this place you make kids. If you know what I mean. Okay, so, first let's see how many people have played this game. So, 104 people have played this game, but you know what's funny about it? One of them has liked the game. I'm curious which one is it, haha. But anyways, let's just get right into this deep game. Here it is. This game is so disgusting. Let's just begin the review of the game. Okay, so first, we have these ugly naked morphs, to make you look even more uglier. But here's also a funny part. These morphs are so ugly, that when you wear them, you still have your own hat. Pretty weird, right? And here are two naked ladies. This one is asking me if we can have sex together. Are you kidding me? Also, what if I was a girl? I don't even know why this place is on Roblox. Let me just continue walking. Wow, wait, wait, what did I just do? Oh my god, I am able to move this lady around. Wow. I guess she's pretty light. Die, bitch. Wait, did you see that? Let me play the clip again.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out.
LOL, that was so funny. But let's continue our adventure through this very gross place. This is what we came for. Here is a very cool pink room, with two beds. I guess the beds are not supposed for sleeping. They are made for the ugly online daters on Roblox, to have fun. That was my review on this place. So I hope you enjoyed. I put a link to this game in the description below. So you can see how bad it is for yourself. Also, if you want Roblox to remove this game, you can dislike and report it. Then wait until any administrator see your report. Thank you all so much for watching, don't forget to leave a like on this video and goodbye.